They will never move on. That's a very short message I want to give you now. And I don't know who they are in your context, but those are the people that will forever hold on to the validation of their own will. They don't want to update and renew their way of thinking. And because they remain with an outdated way of thinking, they're becoming worse and worse every day. And some of them are people that in the past, you were on good terms with them. They weren't on good terms with you. But on the way, they didn't want to grow. So they became upset with you because you were growing. And now they can't stand being around you. Now they want to be left alone by you. Now they're treating you as if you are an enemy. And you're thinking, what the heck's going on? You want answers. Well, I'm giving you answers now. They will never move on. I'm not saying that as a form of cursing people. I'm not saying that as a declaration to hinder their progress. No, it's just that they've made up their minds and they keep on making up their minds every day to not evaluate their own way of thinking. And it's time for you to get this. They will never move on. So in order for you to be on good terms with them, it implies that you will have to sacrifice your development, sacrifice your long-term well-being, and sometimes even sacrificing your health and your life. Okay, listen this. When you've been delivered, as I mentioned before, you have to expect a fight to come, at least a fight, and there are going to be more fights afterwards. Because look, some people, they will cut off some relationships and form new ones. They will even move from one place to another. They may even shift in their in how they operate, in a sense that maybe there were people who used to smoke weed every day, but now they're not smoking weed every day. Now they're working every day. But what's happened? They used to seek validation in smoking weed every day to get the validation of their peers. But now they realize that on the long term, society will work against them if you do it. So now they have agreed with society, and now they're working hard every day. But they still are seeking validation, so there is no real change, just a shift. So you will have people that will shift, then cutting you off, maybe a shift also, but it's not a change. Why? Because they will never move on. They won't. They will cut off some manifestations and not even talk about it, or not even want to repeat some manifestation. But that's only to validate that they have moved on. Their so-called statement of moving on is itself a statement to seek validation. And they cut people off and cut manifestations off just to prove that validation towards themselves and to seek that the validation of that proving from others. I'm saying this to you so that you will understand it, so that you won't carry that weight with you. They will never move on. 10 years, 20 years, even 30 years may pass, their way of thinking is the same. Of course, there's going to be different manifestations. I mean, they are getting physically older. So if you were 15 and they were 15 and they were listening to a lot of hard music in the streets, of course, when they are in their 40s, they're not doing that anymore, because there's no validation in doing that often. And when you're 40, so now, but they will now go to the bar often at 40. So it's just a shift that happens. So the manifestations are going to shift when they're becoming older. But that doesn't mean they have changed. Doesn't mean they have moved on. Moving on begins in your way of thinking. Moving on begins in renewing your mind. A lot of people want renewed circumstances. They want relief. They want external things to work out. And there's nothing wrong with wanting external things to work out. But relief itself is short-lived. Deliverance and walking in supernatural power, that's something a lot of people don't want to do. They're content with continual relief. Why? Because they would have to put up with fights if they go through deliverance and begin to walk by faith, and they don't want that. So they don't want it for you either. And they have invested so much in ways of thinking. It means in hating some people, in feeling good about themselves in comparison to others. So they have they've invested so much in self-validation that to give it all up, well, they don't want to go that way, because they also want to face the consequences of them giving up that validation. So I'm going to repeat it. I'm going to close this recording. They will never move on. You did. You moved on. You didn't stand still. You moved on. The fact alone that you're listening to this audio recording on my YouTube channel, very likely you've moved on a long while ago. And look, just because you've moved on doesn't mean that what happened in the past cannot have an effect upon you today. There are consequences of things that happened in the past. So just because you're facing some consequences today, that doesn't mean you've didn't move on. You've moved on. So now you just have to continue to walk by faith to overcome those consequences. That's it. Well, I'm going to close this now. You've moved on. I praise the Lord for that. Be at peace.